Hey everybody, it's Let Your Light Shine.
Hi.
Hi. Peak Productions and a bunch of other LPS YouTube names.
I'm not a LPS YouTuber.
And yes, I know, Lauren, and either is Steve-O Bloated Buddha. Okay, so where are we?
We are at,
where are we on our way to?
Beach.
Actually, yeah. But what beach?
A beach.
Okay.
Balboa.
Thank you. We're actually on Balboa Island right now?
We are.
Correct, Steve-O?
Correct.
Okay, and where are we heading to?
The Balboa Island Ferry.
Thanks. Okay. Cool. So we're going to go to the peninsula by car and hopefully find a parking spot over there. Sometimes it gets busy. Or we park here and we be a passenger on the ferry. So
okay, wait, can we go on a passenger on a ferry so then we can vlog on the ferry?
Well, we might end up if we can't find parking.
Wait,
there you go.
Question, how can you drive onto an island?
We just went over the bridge.
Take the ferry. Are you your cool glasses on?
We took a bridge.
All right, so I'm going to pause it and pan over to the neighborhoods.
We're in the back seat.
Cool. We got chauffeur style. That's right. All right, so I'm going to just kind of, here are all the very expensive homes. Oh yeah, here we go.
You're gonna do a lot of editing.
Auto ferry coming up. I don't need editing.
Because then you're showing everyone's personal info.
Okay, so here we go. Balboa Island. This island right here that we're looking at right here was created in 1899. Dirty windows. Sorry about that. By a guy named W.S. Collins. He actually made a huge fortune because he purchased 1,000 acres for development. For $50,000. That was it, right? So he made Balboa Island. He connected Los Angeles via Pacific Electric Railroad. And within 15 years, this property was worth $5 million. So, and actually the Beaks own the ferry. I'll be doing a little history on that one too.
Wait, look at that nice tree.
These trees are cool.
That one's really nice.
Very cool.
We need to clean our windows.
Yes, we do.
Nice trees.
We're not going to be in this car for the whole vlog, so.
Yes, we are.
No, we're not.
Yes, we are.
No, we're not.
Wait.
All right, so now we are the front row waiting for the ferry boat to pick us up. And let me give you a little history about this ferry boat situation.
Is this the exact ferry boat?
No. In 1919, a college student named Joe Beek saw possibilities. He was granted permission to begin a ferry service between Balboa Peninsula and the island. So that's right here. We're in the island and we're going to the Fun Zone Peninsula. The ferry was only one boat. It was a huge, large rowboat with a small motor, and it only cost a nickel at the time. I believe it was only pedestrians only, no cars. But it wasn't like consistent schedules like it is now where they just go back and forth. And I think they have two ferries, one going fro. So people would make an appointment by telephone to be picked up by the ferry boat. And today, the Beaks still run the ferries, but now they carry 3 cars as well as passengers. So there you go, a little history of the old ferry boats.
What?
Yeah, what? All right, so here we go. All right, and away we go onto a boat.
Oh my God.
Taking the boat.
Oh my God, man, it's bouncy.
Taking the boat by car.
No one can see anything.
We're on a car, on a boat, and we're all freaked out.
Stop.
There's the landmark Ferris wheel, right there. So now we're on the boat.
Oh, sorry.
Nice ocean.
Which way is the
pier? It's straight across. Salt air.
Yes. You guys smell that salt air? No? Me either. It's cold. It feels so good to be cold. It's been so hot here.
Oh, it's nuts.
Southern California has been consistently hot.
Oh, it's a duck.
It's like we have no winter. Ever. Never, ever do we have a winter. Which is fine. I mean, that's why a lot of people come here.
No, don't run over the duck.
Duck. Yeah, a couple weeks. Live anywhere else and you get like, you know, a whole season of cold. This is a every day in Southern California looks like this. Yeah, oh wow, that was cold. It was in the 50s. Yeah, I think we ought to just hush it.
It was a lot colder than that.
There's a nice sailboat. Sailboats get the right away.
We're moving.
Oh.
How did you not know?
And we are going.
How did you not know?
I don't know how I didn't notice.
Towards the Balboa Fun Zone. That's right. So sailboats get the right away. Motorboats have to go, let them go through all the time. And of course, the ferry boats. So imagine driving a boat and having a fight against these ferry boats plus a sailboat. It can get a little hectic. I'm so glad I'm entertaining you with your, the non-knowledge responses there. There's the pavilion. Lots of historic landmarks here in the Newport Beach area.
You know what? It's just great not to think about anything when you're boating because...
Hello.
And now we have to pay our fees.
Should be $4.50 if we've done our math correctly.
$4.50 for a car.
Thank you.
Three, well, kind of adults and one child.
Hello.
Hello, child.
Excuse me, I have a name. Thank you very much.
Yes.
Lady child?
Did you get the peninsula, Crisco?
Yeah, I'm getting it because we're going towards it. Pop-Tart. Pop-Tart. Thank you. You're welcome. Yeah. All right.
Name is legally Pop-Tart.
Yep. Okay, just going to change it. That's how we roll around here in the back seat.
We can do anything.
They don't have too much time to think when they're in the back seat.
All right. I'm going to start a new video once we get there because this could be a very long, fun video. Of us just going super slow.
These little boats with a canopy.
Okay, so we're now at the parking lot by the beach. And we had to actually print out a parking receipt, which was different. They don't have people working the toll booths back there. Or not toll booths, whatever you call those. So it's kind of sad when technology takes people's jobs away.
Yep.
So we were kind of clueless at what to do, but we just decided to buy a whole day parking. That way we don't have to stress.
But it also gives people jobs. Because it also gives people jobs as well because some people actually do work on the computer.
All right. So get savvy on the computer and technology, so you always have a job. I would say service jobs. I would say service jobs are safe, but that's not always the case either because they took away these service jobs.
Too much technology. Too much.
Aye aye aye.
Soon there will be robots serving our food.
We don't want that. All right. Well, here's the beach, Newport Beach. Behind me is the Balboa Inn. So, and then back there is going to be the fun zone, so we'll be checking that out.
Soon nobody will have any job and we're all going to be unemployed.
We're going to be walking homeless zombies because there will be no jobs for us anymore.
Yeah.
All right. That's sad. Let's not think that. Well, it's moving on.
True.
Okay, so here's the, here's the pier. Here's the ocean.
Hey, Mom, can I just dash to the top of the sandhill for a second?
Restrooms. And a playground, which is very cool. Dad's at the pay station, just got a text. So hang on, Lauren, before you dash to the dunes. And now we're walking towards this way, which will be the pavilion and the fun zone where the famous Ferris wheel is.
And the church.
And the Balboa bar. Okay, I never noticed that this flag had some verbiage on it. So Amendment 1, Amendment 2, 3, 4, excuse my piece of paper, that's my factoids, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, and then the Bill of Rights. It says, this flag was raised on December 15th, 1991 to commemorate the bicentennial of the Bill of Rights of the United States Constitution. That's cool.
Meow.
And then there's a meow. Imagine living in these homes. Yeah, that guy made a fortune when he bought that land. These homes are worth millions.
Hi.
Hi. This place used to be called Studio Cafe. It's called Cantina Sports, or just Cab Cantina now, but they used to have these drinks called Adios, and they were these big, tall schooner blue drinks, and just one, and you're Adios, my friend. There was also some, Adios something something, but I don't want to say it because it's kind of a bad word and we got to keep it clean.
What?
What?
What is?
Yes, I have seen
the name of that drink.
I want to see another one.
The beach over here with the playground. Very cool. Yes.
Do you want to see me do? You want to see me do a back bend?
Sure.
Okay.
I'm not gonna say it, Lauren.
Nope.
Sorry.
No, but like, is it like a slur or something?
Wait till the camera's off.
Yeah, wait till the camera's off. I'll say it then. That's awesome, Miss Bendable.
I'm not asking you to say it.
Now
I'm
do the spider walk like Reagan from. No, maybe not. Reagan from The Exorcist. I'm like, what was that one she did down the stairs? I didn't do my research on the Balboa Inn. I'm sorry. I know it's an old hotel. We went to a wedding here last summer. It was very cute and outside, right up these stairs, actually.
Oh, I remember.
Remember?
Yeah.
Yeah, you go up these steps, and then it's just right there.
I still remember that.
And then the reception was inside. One of the doors, the last door to the left. I'm like, why do I not know my left and right?
I don't even
put me on the spot and I don't know my left and right. I'm not kidding. That's kind of embarrassing.
I don't even know my left and right. I think it's my right, I think it's my left, and then I think it's
okay.
My right.
Moving forward, the Balboa Pavilion. Let me do my little research on this thing because it's coming up right here. 1905. This pavilion straight ahead was built. Originally was a Victorian bathhouse and terminal for the Pacific Electric Red Car line. But it was soon converted to a dance hall. And I think it was in the 1920s or 30s, a lot of famous artists had their concerts here. I believe Nat King Cole was one of them. So I'm gonna take a peek inside the hall area before the restaurant. It should have some old pictures from what I remember. Okay, so now we're in the hall of the pavilion. So this is old pictures. It says circa 1906 and 1930. It's a lot of people in that boat. Oh wow, yeah, that was before the Balboa Island. That's when he bought it, that's what it looked like, and then he decided to build homes on it. Smart guy. He knew what he was doing. Oh, some like before and after shots of these two pictures. Like a pharmaceutical. Pharmaceutical drugs. Drugstore, you know, get your prescriptions. There we go. I get it. Okay, now we're approaching the fun zone and these Balboa bars that we're going to be passing by. Oh my, factoids just fell. Were established in 1950. It's like an ice cream bar dipped in chocolate, I believe.
Look at it.
Oh my gosh, a pigeon. We've never seen one of those before. Oh,
what a pigeon. Two. Look how fat.
And they're, oh my gosh, she is a little chubby. They're eating well. They're eating too many Balboa fun bars, is what they're doing. Look at this Catalina flyer. Look at that.
It's
cool. I believe what that big line is, Martin. Here's the restaurant of the pavilion. It's pretty cool to eat here. Get a view of the harbor.
Wait, there are whales here?
Yes.
Yeah, there's whale watching. In the ocean, not in the harbor. Yeah. All right, so here we are, the Balboa Fun Bar. Right here. Let me get a shot of what it looks like. Just gonna get a shot of what the Balboa Bar looks like. There it is. Chocolate covered yumminess right there.
Oh, are we getting something?
No, we're just taking a shot of it. There it is. Now they got a lot more stuff you can get.
I want it.
Cheesecake on a stick.
Ooh, yum.
I want a soft drink.
Okay, so this Balboa Fun Zone was created on the boardwalk and the Ferris wheel, 1936. And now this Ferris wheel is a landmark of the Balboa Island. So you'll see it in a lot of pictures, postcards, maybe when they do a filming of this area. At night it's lit up, so it's very pretty. Still going strong. And they used to have a merry-go-round right over here. I believe they took it out. That's always a bummer, but we got to ride it. They used to have an old scary ride here too, a little dark ride. I don't see that here anymore either. But we got to ride it one time in our life, so that's cool. The only people on this thing, so I don't have to wait for everyone to get on and off it. That's kind of cool. No stopping, yeah.
Continuous ride. Yeah, that's the best part.
Yeah. I know, it's always the stopping that freaks me out, because then you start swinging.
You know, it's funny, other people like it, because it's, you know, I don't know, those are the mountain climbers.
Oh yeah, see, yeah, like, I'm the anxious
one. Roller coaster people, right? Okay, enjoy.
There they are. Yay! Wow, that's high. I know, I saw a puppy. He's very cute. There they are. This is going strong since 1936. Hopefully they do some maintenance on it. It's the fairy dog.
Really cool. She's like, Griffin, come say hi. She's awesome. Hi, Griffin. She's very friendly.
Very nice puppy. It looks like they're stuck up there for a little bit. I guess they're waiting for passengers to come on. Or freak them out a little. Nobody else. I think they're waiting, but no one's coming yet. See a couple people in line, but... Oh, here we go. So I'm just going to pan over here. This is where we were on the auto ferry. It's also fun to ride these ferries by passenger, just to sit there. Here comes in one right now. So they have three going. See the three right there? One's coming in, one's going, and one's on its way. So you cannot zone out when you're driving a ferry. You gotta know what you're doing at all times. You gotta, obviously they'll have the right of way at all times with the boats coming to and from the channels, but still, that's pretty cool. Here's more of the area. So we're here at Azar's Pizza, right by the, Sarah wants to call it Azar's, so we want to say it's Azar's. Anyway, we're people watching, except for Loaded Buddha, he's got a wall.
He's wall watching.
So we've got windows, and we got the Ferris wheel, and we got this dude right here, and we've got cars going on to the ferry.
And that has a
wall. Got me.
You got Sarah. You got a football game.
And Dad has a
You got a beer. And Dad has a wall.
I'm having so much fun.
What'd you get for Halloween? A rock? Seems like your luck is kind of sad. And the pavilion over there. Alright, we're here at the Bay Arcade. Still in the fun zone. And we are welcomed with this kind fellow named Zopar. He will tell you his fortune.
Come on over. For a small fee, Zoltar will give you a wealth of wisdom.
I don't know what I'm waiting for. Maybe I'm a little scared of you. I don't know. I think I'm going to walk away, Zoltar. I'm sorry. Don't mean to freak you out. Ooh, this is a bigger arcade. Spin the wheel?
No, it's spin by itself.
Oh. What's the word? What's it going to stop at? Oh, of course not. Oh. Right now, this should work. Okay, now you're done. That's now all. It's gonna stop. See how many court tokens. All right, we're back at the Balboa Inn. I have a little more information because I looked it up this time. But it says, in its day, the Balboa Inn was the number one hostelry on the Orange County coast, and the present-day Balboa Inn Resort is popular. It was and still is a favorite getaway spot for Hollywood stars, which is kind of cool. But it said, the Balboa got its name from the coastal Balboa Peninsula at Newport Beach, California, people from LA who'd seen it started referring to it as the Balboa, or the dance being done in Balboa. So it's here, and then it crosses over to this area. So you got the history of the architecture and pretty cool hotel. It was established in 1929, added to the National Register of Historical Places in 1986. So there you go. I got a little more information on this place.
That's a mural, see? That's a
mural. And then that's a mural.
See, I told you I know where the mural
is. I don't see a mural.
Right there.
I see a gazebo and the main street of Balboa Peninsula. All right, so we're back at the beach area. Again, here's the hotel or the inn. That's a pretty good size inn, actually. I thought it was smaller, but it's not, so that's kind of cool. And then the boardwalk. And Peninsula Park. Hey guys, let your light shine again. Doing a good selfie camera thing, because I haven't been doing that because I really don't want to see myself too much in these videos, but we are now back at the beach, ending our day here. We're right by the pier. There's a geocache on this pier and I don't know where it is. It's got a very weird hint, so I don't know if I'm gonna find it, but I'm gonna look for it anyway. And if I do find it, I will vlog it, and if I don't, then you didn't see it in the vlog, I didn't find it. It's kind of a bummer. Up in the rafter? That's what I'm thinking. I'm gonna have to climb up to a rafter and look it up and look for it. So
I'll be right back.
See how cold this water is. My feetsies in there at some point. Oh no, I know those waves are gonna get bigger. I don't wanna get too close.
Mom, these waves are huge.
These waves are not huge.
Oh, it's cold.
Yeah, you don't wanna get your bathing suit on?
It's cold. I wanna get my feet wet.
Yeah, I know, I'm waiting for the wave to like come and like, oh good lord, just let me put my feet in here.
I think it's not gonna feel me.
It's making me want to get closer and closer, and I don't like that because I'm gonna get suckered into it. Alright, here we go, here we go, here we go, here we go. Oh, it's a little chilly. It, and then I gotta replace it. I'm not that excited about coming back here. But yay, I found it! Alright, thank you. You can stop the vlog. Anytime now.
No, we have to see if how you're gonna get down.
Here, I'll get
one. Come on guys, this is some cool, this is some good stuff. You're gonna see her jump and do some flip flops and you know.
Don't shake the camera.
You know, some flip flops, you know. Oh, boring! Boring! Mom! Just jump! Just jump!
No!
Jump it! Boo! No! No! Not good enough!
Alright. Not sure what that's about. They have a cool playground here too at Newport Peninsula Park, I think they call it. So you can go to the beach, you can go play on a playground. all in one day. Hey guys, so this concludes our vlog. Hope you had fun watching.
Hi.
We had fun. So
let me just say something.
Go ahead.
So guys, if you guys enjoyed, make sure to give a like. And if you haven't already, make sure to subscribe because And also one more thing. You have to comment down below your favorite animal.
Favorite animal. Make it a sea animal.
It's a pig.
Since we were at the beach.
It's a pig.
Or say pig.
It's a pig.
Okay.
Alright,
anywho.
Pig. It's a sea pig.
Background's the beach. I'm gonna end it here. Thanks
sea
for
pig.
Watching. Sea pig, go sea pigs. That'd be kind of a cute like
Hashtag go sea pigs.
Yeah. Cute name. See you later.